How much time do you have, do you believe, to fix the economy for America to see the turnaround? is it a year? Is it 18 months? How long before people begin to say they promised us, but they can't deliver?
Well, you know, I think one of the encouraging things that we've seen in all the polling and in anecdotal kind of conversations is that the American people are at once optimistic right now and realistic. They're optimistic that this president can help lead the country out of the morass we're in, out of the mess he's inherited. But they also understand how profound the mess is. And so what you see are poll after poll, people saying that what the president has been saying, which is it's not going to be a matter of days, weeks, or months. This is going to take years to resolve. And they understand that it's going to take years to resolve. They want to see us moving in the right direction. And but they know that it's going to take a while for the results of all of this to become evident in terms of our employment and some of the other measures that are obviously key to progress. So I don't know what the exact point at which people will say, okay, you've had enough time. But I see a great deal of patience and wisdom in the American people right now and a determination to see this thing through. And so, you know, we'll see. But I have confidence that if we do the things we have to and if we don't devolve into the sort of Washington gridlock politics, that we can make a difference here and begin to move in the right direction again.
Join us online at charlierose.com.